Everybody, I'm Jack Atherton. Cherie is off tonight. First up, where, oh where, with a road cruise this morning. The snow was light, but the salt was even lighter, and that made thousands of us late for work. News 5's Karen Johnson is live with our number one story. Karen?
Well, tonight, Jack, hopefully your commute home was a much quicker one than this morning's commute. Snow fell this morning just in time for the morning rush, and although it didn't really amount to anything, the timing and the fact that most roads weren't pre-treated caused a little bit of headaches.
Greasy, icy, snowy.
Wet and slick.
If you weren't slipping and sliding down the interstate this morning, chances are you saw someone who was.
Oh, man, that was a mess.
Dozens of accidents caused tie-ups. Drivers weren't the only ones caught off guard.
Everybody was taken by surprise with this. We had some advance warning that there might be some weather, but nothing like this.
ODOT says more than 60 crews were on the interstates by 3:30 this morning in Butler, Warren, Claremont, and Hamilton counties. At that time, it was too late to pre-treat the highways with brine, so they began salting. Forecasters are predicting more rain and snow this week. ODOT says it will monitor the weather closely, and trucks will be ready. Right now, it's a little too early to tell exactly how they will handle the roads.
If it rains, we don't want to put the brine down because it'll wash it away. If it gets too cold, the brine can freeze on the road. So it's kind of a wait-and-see game.
And of course, some of the blame for this morning's mess is being put on the drivers. Troopers say there were quite a few folks out there going a little too fast for the conditions, others not leaving enough space in front of the driver in front of them. Reporting live tonight in Butler County, Karen Johnson, News 5.